In this tutorial, I'll introduce you to ClimateStudio for Grasshopper and show you how to access pre-made workflow templates. These templates facilitate many of the ClimateStudio workflows found inside the Rhino UI, but allow for more customization and easier parametric analysis. First, type Grasshopper into the Rhino command line. Click on the ClimateStudio tab. Here, we have different groups of components for different tools and workflow functionalities. Click on the downward-facing arrow on the bottom right of each group to view the full list of components. The first button on the left, represented by the ClimateStudio logo, contains the pre-made workflow templates. Drag the component to the Grasshopper canvas. You'll be able to see what version of ClimateStudio you're using. Make sure to say updated. By clicking Select, a full list of available templates will appear. For most of these, pre-made geometry is included in order to illustrate the workflow. You should take care to create your own geometry prior to running a real simulation, particularly for thermal analysis workflows. As you can see, we have templates for the following workflows: annual glare, daylight availability, point in time illuminance, radiance rendering, radiation map and photovoltaics, site analysis, thermal analysis, and view analysis. To illustrate how the workflow templates work, I'll click on the radiance render template that uses a simple office model geometry. Upon clicking, the template is immediately imported into the Grasshopper canvas. Take some time to explore the various components. For each workflow, a run button is highlighted by a circle. Click Run to execute the simulation. And there are our rendering previews, one in grayscale and one in false color. In other tutorials, I'll go into more detail on each of these workflow templates. Thank you for watching and happy simulations!